Scientists believe the Chesapeake Bay originated from a meteor that struck 35 million years ago. This 2-mile-wide rock from space struck the Atlantic east of Virginia, ejecting tons of debris into the atmosphere and generating a series of tsunamis that changed the surrounding environment.